Hello.
Hello.
Yo, it's me and Jay, and Saps is here too, but he's doing stuff, so he'll be back soon. Hi. Hello.
You're shoving in oven out food.
Yeah.
Oh.
I also get that joke, but I'm not sure how else I would have worded
it
either. You know this face. You recognize this face. You've seen him before. This is our
so long.
Yeah. It's been a very long time since I decimated Sappy in one-on-ones with this guy.
That's right.
It was very funny and silly.
To be fair, I was one-shot by literally anyone at that time.
Yeah. Was that your vigor build?
Actually,
yeah, that was my vigor build. Yeah, like, if I hit Ark was very hurt. If Ark hit me, I was just dead.
Yeah. It was very much magic versus strength. It was so good.
How do I two-hand? What's the two-handed button?
Y and then the attack button.
Y and then... Okay. Got it. Okay. That's probably going to be better for most situations today.
Mm.
Okay.
Probably. The naval squish.
So when did this game come out for the first time? It was 2 years ago?
For the first time? That sounds about right? Maybe.
Yeah.
Well, actually, it's been 3 years.
Has it been 3 years since this game came out?
No, it's been two. February 25th.
Okay.
Cool. They just recently... How long has it been? Has it been a month now that the DLC, the Shadow Over Trees, has been out?
I think it's just 2 weeks.
2 weeks. Guys, we finally get to play it. I'm very, very excited. But, however, I need to start with a story first. So, if you were not here for Penny yesterday... then you are not aware that I managed to hurt my back very badly over the weekend.
Yes.
It wasn't a joke. It was probably one of the scariest nights of my life, if I'm being honest.
Yeah, that sounds like it.
I had to go to the hospital. It required x-rays and CT scans, and it was a thing. And I discovered that for a little while, I'm just going to need to take care of myself. So a couple of times during this stream, I'm going to make myself stand up. And I'm going to do some stretches, and I'll encourage you to do some stretches with me. How about that? Does that sound good?
We have some stretch timer.
Yeah. So it's actually going to be good. Don't worry about me. I'm going to be just fine. I'm going to see some doctors, and I'm going to make sure that this never happens again. But just for a little while, be patient with me. How about that? How's that sound?
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay. Guys, tell me... actually, don't tell me, because I'm pretty sure I have a darn good guess.
I also told the chat to, like, you have a good assumption. I'm going to let you try and think about where we need to go.
Yeah.
That's
okay.
Right. Okay.
Where
so,
to go?
How do I go underground? It's here, right? Where is Moog? Moog, is that this?
No.
East
to the bottom right.
Oh, it's this, isn't it?
This is where he is, yeah.
Is this where I ought to be going?
I think that's essentially where you killed him, yeah.
What's this? Imprisoned merchant? Oh, I see. Cool.
Yeah, I forgot there was a merchant there.
Yeah, me too. All right, I won't tell you, then you need to find the Urchie Shadow. Da! You told me the thing.
Hi.
You said a thing I wasn't supposed to know, but hi. This seems to be a person.
New?
Were you guided here by kindly Mikula?
Sure.
I'm Letta. And like you? I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid.
Okay.
What a kind dick.
Okay, I'll just go. I'll just head to the realm of shadow. That's fine.
Yeah. This place have just been so out of place ever since the game came out.
Yeah, I remember even before the DLC came out, people were like, "There's something about this spot. This could be where the DLC is."
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone was like, "This guy is the DLC. It has to be." And then the DLC came out. I'm like, "Oh, you're here."
We'll just go ahead and touch this weird arm. Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah.
That's the vibe. Is the game already kind of chugging a little bit?
Oh, was that not Parsec?
No, it just kind of looked like that.
Gravesite Plain.
Holy crap! It's so pretty!
That's a shadowy-looking Urd Tree.
Yeah, that's an Urd Tree, shadowy.
I should mention that the loading screen will have stuff from the DLC showing up there.
Okay, cool. Yeah, it's lagging. Is there anything at all that you can do about that?
If you go to graphics.
Where are those? Here they are.
Advanced settings?
Advanced settings. Low. Oh, that probably low here.
Probably that should help. Maybe grass quality a little bit.
Grass Max. Cannot be. Medium is the lowest for some reason on grass quality. I don't know
medium
why.
Medium is the lowest grass.
Everything is low. Everything's already low. Maybe that's enough. That's better. That's better. It's a little bit better.
You're
I can deal with
that.
The
streams on the corner. It's not been too bad so far.
Actually, now that I've changed that one mode, that seems a lot better. I think we're good now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Nice to join the bot chat.
Anything seems off.
Okay.
Killed.
Thank you, JP. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
I went through the arch and nothing happened. What is this video game?
The game is bad. It's
bad. It's bad. It's fake.
Because this is like a horse racing mode.
Oh, I'm also going to try and not get too crazy excitable, and I probably picked the wrong game for that, but you know what?
I was thinking about that, but you know.
Listen, so I also thought about that, and that's why I asked Sappy to help me out with Resident Evil, and I guess we'll talk about that later.
Okay.
So long as I only have to do one and not both, I'm sure it's fine, right?
And we'll be your hype squad.
And this is essentially your messaging that, by the way, I am hosting RE tomorrow instead of ARC, but nothing much really changes.
It's true. You need to go through that arch after taking 150 points of damage, and then you can evolve into Pokemon.
Yes.
Rungigas.
Rungigas? That doesn't sound right.
Runigris? Rungrius. The storage version of Cofagrigus, which maybe I actually say incorrectly now I think about it.
It's fine. Whatever. Hi, you appear to be dead. Or not real.
Sad.
Yeah. Is this a ghost of a grave?
It seems like it's been ghost graves all around you.
Okay. Alright. Sappy, you haven't seen any of this, correct?
I have tried to remain as blind as possible, however, some people makes that very hard.
I see. Oh, my first opponent!
Your first opponent!
Logar the Beast Claw!
You got invaded. Okay.
Let's back off. Logar. Wait! Are you a fucking Wolverine reference?
Oh, maybe.
Like Logan? He kind of looks like him.
Yeah.
He looks
like
Wolverine.
That is not my weapon.
Yeah, and Wolverine is often very naked.
That's true. You want me to get cheap? I'll get cheap.
That is absolutely
Wolverine. He drinks.
Yield.
I thought we were about to learn that the DLC is just a gigantic PvP arena, but oh no.
Not even the weirdest thing.
I mean, their previous update was,
Oh, this... Oh, I'm alive!
You live!
Woohoo!
We live these.
No.
Did he try to backstab you?
That's what that was.
You tried. Bye.
Nice.
Squeeze.
Say hello to the new weapon type.
Claws, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty cool. Is that chat? I'm not like crazy, right? Like that felt like a Wolverine reference. It's a silly thing to reference.
I'm 100% on board. That's really great.
I mean, named Logan and all that.
Yeah.
Nicely done. Impressed. Killed me like 5 times.
Thanks, chat. Appreciate it. I mean, don't forget. This is my boy that I lovingly crafted. There's probably not too many people out there that put more time into one character in this game. If I'm being honest, I put a lot of time into this character.
Oh.
Yay.
Is that a building?
That? Like, that over there? Oh, that. That, like, that over there.
Like that, the over there.
Yeah, let me go put my nose in that. And maybe the rest of me following.
Yeah. Yeah, it's burning.
Fuck it.
Ah. Hot fire.
You spit hot
Is
fire.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, it looks a little bit like a dog. There's a second opponent here. That guy's gonna be
a turtle.
Is this a dog? It's a dog. Hi. You appear to be alive. Now. Bye.
Not for long.
No longer.
I don't like all these red blood stains.
That's no. People died, right?
Yeah,
yes.
Oh no.
It's been so far. Really?
Hmm.
There's no one easy into it. Can't go in all overpowered.
Smithing Stone 4 is like the alchemist here you get so much earlier.
Yeah. Wait, you want to begin like, oh man, Smithing Stone 22, wow. I love you.
I mean, a 9 I would get. An 8 would even be understandable.
Oh wow, this is not running good. It hurts. It hurts to watch that. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Yeah. That's...
If you want, you could try to close Parsec. That's how I can watch the stream.
That's probably a
big factor.
Oh,
here.
Man. But then that's going to be... That's not going to be good. Right?
I mean, right now, you have probably like 2-3 seconds delay, so you're not like way behind.
Hang on. Hang on a minute. Beautiful.
Nice.
All right.
Ooh, a great hammer.
Maybe... Ooh, black steel great hammer. You know, chat, good point. It might be to upgrade the new weapons.
Huh? What?
Oh,
like all
right.
The smithing stones here.
Yeah.
So you have something new, you can, because you can't use the higher ones in the lower tier. That's right.
I have heard about this.
Skadu tree fragments can be found across the realm of shadow. Consume these at sites of grace to bolster your Skadu tree blessing. The Skadu tree blessing bolsters the recipient's abilities to deal and negate damage, but has no influence outside the realm of shadow. Oh, weird. Okay.
Yeah, say hello to them wanting to explore and not be too overleveled getting in here.
You know what? I approve. That's smart.
Yeah.
Okay. You want me to kill Parsec, huh? Okay. Hang on.
Try
killing
Parsec.
Give me a moment.
Yeah, I think that'd be a big help you could do.
I gotta be slow, and actually, I just kind of hurt myself a little bit. Ow.
Ooh.
Okay. Coin.
Performance.
Uncoin PC. There we go. Okay. Let's see how that helps. Seems to be maybe a little better.
I would hope. The project does a lot. So like, it's basically like screen capturing the whole game the whole time. So you'd be like streaming twice.
Nope. Bye. Hi, hello. I need to murder all of you.
Well, Saps, I think I'm doomed.
Yeah?
I had other plans for what I wanted to do on my day off on Thursday.
But
I think I know what I want to play.
I get it.
You know, I'm so far behind, though. Like, dear God. People come to watch it. Oh, you're playing Elden Ring. Like, no, listen, I am nowhere near the DLC. Hello, welcome to Wii Baby.
Oh, you guys are not moving, huh?
You do actually have the option to get here whenever you want. It's just you need to be a pretty hard boss first.
Yeah. It makes sense to do this at the end. Or just, you know, I'll experience it the first time way later, like everything else. It'll be fine.
Sure. I mean, for you, the main game is still all fresh. You might as well just play your own
basically.
Base.
What was the last thing?
Defeated the how do I put this without really mentioning what is coming? You got the last talisman pouch.
Fire coil.
Okay.
Seems like an item.
You're right about that. Sure is an item.
Well, it's like, was it a talisman or was it a spell or what was it?
I guess I could just have a look at it. Isn't there a new tab for new stuff? I think that they added something because, you know, there's like a shitload of items in this game.
You need to enable that in settings.
Oh, well then I need that. System. Game options, perhaps?
Maybe inventory or later on?
Display?
Oh, mark new items.
Yeah.
So recent items tab.
Yeah. Great. Okay. Wrong. This. Here we go. Uses FP to conjure a tiny fire snake. Aw.
A tiny little boy. Ooh. Oh, a snake.
Material
fire
used
noodle.
For crafting items. How do I summon my little buddy? Because I remember...
Hold Y?
Hold Y, huh?
Jelly Bro?
Is it Jelly Bro?
And up on D-pad.
Oh, that's right! I swapped Jelly Bro out for some crazy assassin lady.
That's right!
I forgot about that.
That was the summon you were talking about. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think if you want to use her, you either need to use like a rune... Stone or invest more into mind.
Yes, but also I need to. There needs to be like a little icon around that tells me that I'm allowed to use
side.
It.
Yeah.
Broken rune.
You know, it's broke.
Out there. I'm gonna run and save my pizza before it burns.
Yeah,
okay.
Wish me good luck.
I won't. It's pizza. Good luck. I guess I lied.
Yeah, no, nothing's harder than a burnt pizza.
Wee. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, right, that was a different, shoot, what's this development company called? FromSoft game controls that I just tried to do.
They always, you tried to do a Sekiro?
Yeah, they always wanted you to, well, not Sekiro, but they always wanted you to press in the left stick to jump for some reason, and that was always terrible. Thank God that's not this game.
Ooh, yeah.
Thank God.
I do not like the stick as a button. It is hard.
No, I agree with you, buddy. I agree. Although, when it's just to make you, like, sneak, I don't mind so much. It's not that
okay.
Bad.
That is the fairest one, I'd say, yeah.
Don't make it jump.
That's a pretty important one, yeah.
Yeah. Just kind of walking around randomly. I should maybe give myself a task. Oh, hey, look, a task. Huh? How did I... Wait, what? Do that again. How do I make a marker? Like that. No. How do I make a beacon? There we go. Give me that map. I need it. Jay, how are you doing today, buddy?
The trees are evil. We're just hitting summer allergies now.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
I was figuring it all out. And my parents are trying to get me to figure out flight tickets for the first time, so I'm looking forward to a nice relaxing time with just a video game. Be nice.
I'm with you. Have you never gone on a plane before?
Nope. Never done that. So it's gonna be a whole new experience.
Yeah.
Be great.
Where are you flying to?
Yellowstone.
If you feel like telling me. Yellowstone, yeah, wow.
Yeah, my parents have been going for years, and I finally wanted to join them out there to go through, but I am learning that I either need to get up like really early in the morning or arrive really late.
Yes.
I'm like, oh, no.
Yeah, that sounds dreadful.
I'm just sitting there at some point, so like, I could just drive the 30 hours.
No, don't!
I would rather.
No!
Awful for
no,
you.
No, you don't.
Get on
my
a plane, son.
My new car has a driving assistant thing that scared me.
What?
It has Brave a thing where if plane. I push a button, it has like a line detector, and it will actually like autocorrect me back into the lane.
Yeah. Gravesite plane. Okay, I want that beacon gone.
Where is that?
Where's what?
Where on the map kind of are you? Or is it this own entire thing?
Realm of... It's its own map. Thing. It's its own entire thing. Isn't that crazy? Wow.
Oh.
Wow. It looks like there's a second piece of map. Oh, I see it. There it is.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Second DLC?
I could probably just go there. And you know what? I kind of want to make a priority out of that. So how about if we just head in that general... Oh.
Okay.
Why you? Yeah, I forgot about this guy. Yeah, you're
cool.
Oh,
that's what I was trying to tell you. That's what I thought you meant.
Yeah, cool. My boy.
Yeah, when he asked the summon thing, I thought it was this guy.
No. Okay, now how do I make you go faster? Like that. There we go.
Yes, dodging. Pizza was saved, which is very important because the last pizza wasn't saved.
Nice work. Well, and then also bad work.
Yeah.
Mm. Well, that was because my phone decided to not have an alarm on.
No.
That when I called
is
it.
A scary giant.
He's pretty big. Oh, that's alive? You are so right. I thought that was a corpse.
Oh. Yeah, it's like one of those bow guys, but he's just a walking torch.
Okay.
Do you want to bless yourself?
I don't remember how to do that.
At the grace.
Bless myself, huh?
The one glowing.
Look at that. Sad Scadu tree blessing. Okay. Use one Scadu tree fragment to empower blessing. Of course I want that. Great. Oh wait, I could do another. Yes. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh. Hi, you wanna get fucked up? I know you do.
Yes, but I also have an Uno reverse card, so
No. Oh.
Kika!
What does he do? Oh my god!
Kika!
Is that a Pokemon move?
I forgot you guys weren't watching on Parsec. This is not gonna work.
I mean, I'm sure that's a little bit of damage. Ooh.
This ain't gonna work. I'm gonna leave. Bye. You're cool, I drink. Oh, you're cool. You're cool, dead. Uh-oh. Mm. You're cool, I drink. Run!
Use legs.
Run! Can I call him out? Yeah,
oh,
I do want that.
Oh, you need to resummon him, yeah.
I do need that. Yep. Okay. Goodbye.
I'm gonna get away from this giant.
Oh, that's a
do you
want to
heal?
You know what? Okay, I'll have a heal, yeah. Alright.
Oh, that's also an enemy. Goodbye. Quick! Head for the big glowy things. Now, hang on. That's my own beacon, but what's this? This looks important.
What is that?
Jellyfish tree?
I want a door.
Hey, probably the door.
Hello?
Oh,
are
beam?
We? Oh, we're friends?
Oh, that's not a tree.
Scadu tree fragment. Good.
Oh,
Empyrean
okay.
Blood Burgeon. hello?
Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikola. Won't we all?
Oh.
I am Freya.
You're really cool, ma'am.
I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle,
You can be sure. Oh, that makes sense. Hey-o. You're really cool. I'm gonna get this. Looks like that one new Street Fighter character they added recently.
Marissa?
Is that her name?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hello. Fight another. You're cool too. In the heels of Mikula. Then you need some pants. Woman would surely
say, no.
We are our purposes well aligned, but understand, your kind are not forgiven.
They do you know who I am? People's enemy.
By marriage, long betrayed,
set aflame. I believe Mikula's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy.
Well, I mean, I could just like kill you. But like, okay, bye.
Have you solved the tree in this? Like, have you actually finished the main story in this one?
This is probably, if I had to guess, it probably backtracked the story a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's usually how these games kind of handle it. Like, just before the moment where you actually did the thing.
Well, now I'm here at the Alak Great Bridge. That's something.
One last distraction.
That's gonna kill me. I don't know what that is, but it's gonna kill me. Okay.
Oh. Wanna know, hear something funny?
Of course, always.
You know the final boss in Elden Ring? Like the actual final boss?
The weird Princess Mononoke thing? Yeah.
Yeah. When they launched the DLC, they also made it so that you're allowed to use a horse during that fight.
Oh, that's a good change.
People are just questioning why wasn't that there ages ago?
Yeah, you're right.
They wanted it to be hard.
Sid. And they got that. Oh, they got that. Statue tree blessing. Not enough statue tree blessings. Oh, it's so sad.
Need two more.
Okay, let me look at that map again. Oh, all right. So now we are faced with questions. I really want to get back here to this map part. I guess there's nothing stopping me from just going around this big island thing. I bet this place is a huge, difficult story thing. I'm going around. Yeah.
But what if they expect you to go through?
Oh, unless that is super duper not an option. Ooh, they may.
What if they expect saps? We are going to break it.
Also, no horse.
No horse in that direction. What about this way? Oh, that's a person. Ish. Oh, I could go this way.
I think unless Ark asked, I think it's gonna be mostly blind.
Correct.
Like, yeah.
That makes sense.
If I ask questions, feel free to answer them, but until then, I'd appreciate it. No spoilers. Ooh, this is gonna hurt if they do something. Oh,
we are here to loin.
Yeah, those barrels are fun whenever you remember them.
Can't pull up my map. Okay.
That means the game thinks you're technically still in combat.
Okay.
So there's another one to your left.
Can't really go that way.
There's another map piece to the left of where you are.
Oh, no, I see it. Oh, wait, you're right. Oh, shoot. You know what? That looks closer. Go for that.
Mm-hmm. Now.
My strat in this game was definitely to go after the map first, just to get a lay of the land.
Fair. While you might not want to know things, there is something that will happen that will make quest NPCs like become unavailable to you.
Is that so?
Yeah, Dragoni ran into the thing where they found a fork in the road, went one direction, and then just fully explored that, and apparently other fork in the road was unavailable after they'd done a lot of things.
That sounds stupid.
Huh. It was a thing where, like, apparently Dragoni went really far down after going the wrong one way, make it obvious in hindsight that maybe that was the way I shouldn't have gone first.
Oh.
Well, this appears to be a little dungeon. I suppose there's nothing wrong with starting with that. That's fine.
A warm-up.
I don't like that there's apparently no grace here. Oh, never mind.
They're usually at there.
Do I have to sit down at it to activate it?
No.
Okay, so it's good. I'll reappear here.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Next question. Under the floorboards? No.
It's here.
Never.
Under the floorboards.
Some stuff changes based on where you go. Okay. Not as bad as I initially thought as well.
Oh,
okay.
You...
hi, friend!
What the fuck are you?
It's a pogo stick golem!
Wait, huh.
Weird guy.
I'm gonna hate fighting those guys.
It's like a mushroom.
They run.
Guy. They do run.
Yeah, did you escape from Left 4 Dead? No.
Left 4 Dead?
What's one that got the remake that shouldn't have gotten a
remake? That's The Last of Us.
Last of Us, that's it.
No. No.
Thank you.
Come on, just toss out a rock.
No.
It's Elden Ring again.
You want to come fight
me? Dodge?
I know you want to come fight me. Yeah. Great.
Good job.
So, yeah.
Trunks, huh?
I don't know about this run. Can I make that run?
Is there another wall that you can hide in?
I thought you meant the whole run. I'm like, wait, what other character like, do you have?
I better start over from the beginning, huh?
Oh,
okay.
No.
I might die. Actually, wait, I'm probably safe here, aren't I?
You'll be mowed in 8 hours.
Oh, we're good.
There we go. I may or may not have downloaded the DLC while after beating Moog now, so like, you know what, now is the time.
You, I can't, okay. What the? That's a, no, you stop that. Ah!
Whee!
Okay, you know what you get, sir? You get one of the fuck you shots.
I carry these just for you.
Oh, do you still have the code to activate the highlights your friend's face and blood stains?
Do I have what now? Sorry?
Let's make sure they're dead before me. You know. In, like, messages system, there was a way to, like, make sure that people's messages of the same code were highlighted.
Oh, you mean, like, how Dragoni's message was, like, highlighted one time when we found it?
Yeah.
Is that in multiplayer? Like over here?
It might
is
be
that
multiplayer.
This?
Yeah, CFTV and Hammy.
It never changed, team. It's always been that, and it's gonna be that forever.
I would do that on my new run, however, because of mods, I'm not allowed to be online.
That's right.
Yeah, I'll make sure to keep that up. Huh?
Sans is running around as Tifa.
In this?
Yeah, yes. He modded the game, so he's just Tifa because of the weapons he's using.
Oh, that's fun, actually. Pardon me while I get decked.
Out of the fireball.
Now, also, I'm trying to make it as unintrusive. Hi, he jumped down.
Ow. Stop.
This is like a new kind of fireball.
Fuck you.
At least faster.
Nope.
Oh, that's right, you carry a crossbow.
It's the only crossbow that's worthy of my strength build.
I'm like, look at the fucking thing, yeah.
Have you found the cannon?
That's the fuck you gun.
I might have found a cannon. I probably found something like a cannon. Let me have a look here. Oh yeah, I found a cannon.
Oh yeah, it's not as good. I can't use it.
Oh, actually.
I mean, it's unupgraded, but...
Oh, it's unupgraded.
I think the main thing is that takes great arrows.
Well... This is working out. It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine. It's worth mentioning that a non-negligible part of my current build was put into with the thought process of fighting saps eventually. I'm dead. I died for the first time just now. Damn it.
You got a cookbook?
I mean, for Elden Ring, That's a pretty good, that's a good run.
Yeah, not bad. You know what, though? It's the perfect opportunity for our first
stretch
break.
Oh, yeah, stretch time.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta stand up.
I'm gonna stretch my legs.
Okay, I'm on my feet. Ouch.
Okay, I'm leaving you.
Chat, this is an interactive part of the experience. Get up and stretch with me.
Here we go. I am stretching towards the pizza.
Oh,
I'm sticking my leg out and stretching my knee.
Ooh, I stand up, I stick my leggy out real far.
Take a sip, maybe?
I'll take a freaking sip. I'll do it. Don't even think I won't. In fact, boys, it would be smart for me to go acquire more sips. Is that okay?
Yeah, that is loud.
We can not vape. Vent?
Alright, be right back, bub.
Yeah, we can vape that?
The chat.
Yeah.
We can yap.
Yeah, there you go.
Vape is very different.
I went past those gargoyles, didn't I?
No.
I did not kill them. I think I went away from them.
You went around. The thing is with those gargoyles, for your build, there is something down there that you might want, but you don't have to deal with them.
Well, let's see how I feel.
I am also now available at your level.
And plus we'd be trying to do the same thing. Bleed.
I haven't gotten to where you are yet in my run.
Oh, okay.
I can get there. I'm like right next to where you are.
Okay.
You know,
pretty fair.
Besides taking a couple side routes. The game also does tend to try and balance you to the host level. Like, you remember my magic run when I helped you to kill something?
You were squished down just a little bit.
Just a little bit. But yeah, what was it? I have looked a little bit into this DLC, not much. Mainly, like, I've seen all the spells in the way of I now know what requirements I need to be able to use spells, not what they actually do.
Ah, okay.
I see. Hi, I'm back.
Welcome back.
All right.
Yeah, part of the reason I mentioned that is because my build is Lightning Claw build.
Which sounds cool.
Right?
It does.
Lightning Wolverine, like, yeah.
So, I have been putting a lot of points into Faith and a lot into Dex. So I was wondering, like, what else do I need for potential future spells? And it's more. However, I thankfully, when just killed the boss I just ended off with, got a couple levels.
Oh, yeah.
I did also use the item that doubled how much I got from beating him.
Ooh.
It was very chunky and not insignificant.
I see. Yeah, I can only imagine.
Hi.
It is funny though in that clip because I was messing around a lot of the time, like, I got this.
This is just for
and
fun,
then,
really.
Yeah. But then I got a run where I did really well, and I just immediately came lean and go quiet.
I see. Hey, Saps.
Yes?
I have a question. Could you move your mic closer to you a little bit?
Yeah, it's one of the things where this arm starts falling down.
Come on, hit. Oh, I got you. Nice.
But I can try. It's also a thing of a
what you've done already, unless you've already leaned in, but where it is right now is pretty good.
Yeah, I have to turn like to my other monitor because that's worse where the microphone is.
Ah, gotcha.
It's just a smaller my monitor.
Okay, now I am basically back to where I was.
Yay!
Hooray! Hope everybody had a good stretch. It'll be one of thousands throughout this playthrough.
Yes. Good, because I only did one leg. I should go do the other one later.
That's true. Is that what you think? You think that? It's more. You feel that way?
You think you're getting with this? No, we got shit.
Fire! Ow, it's a trade. Good.
I mean, one more shot and he's dead, right?
Okay. Better idea than that, maybe. Oh, it wasn't. Except it was!
Girl.
Okay, that wasn't the guy that killed me, though. It was over there. Okay. I'll heal just in case. Why not?
You know, who knows?
Give. Okay. Oh, wow, you get runes very quickly in this area. Who could have guessed?
Who could have guessed?
In the DLC?
I mean, considering where you need to get to then get over here, it's like almost endgame already.
Yeah, you're right,
Like, there is a way, like, the way I got in there was that I did a side quest that allowed me to get in here early.
Ow! Ow!
These are the pogo guys.
Ow!
He's just a little dude!
How do they still have enemy ideas from this expansive game? I don't understand.
to be fair, that's just one of the already existing enemies with a different head, isn't it?
And also, Pogo
Stunch.
Like
little golem guys, the imps?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi, Gene. Hello. How you doing?
My build is an absolute mess. I got faith and fire and strength and lightning and dragons all just kind of tossed together.
Wow.
Dragoni, I understand this.
Yeah, my build is Lightning Claw. However, I may have also leaned a little bit hard into Bleed as well.
I mean, Bleed is very good.
Bleed is very fun.
Katana Bleed is new. I love it so.
Please don't have us yelling.
Oh,
thank gosh.
Ow! Why would you do such a thing to me? I'm just a humble man. I'm a just little guy.
Why? No.
There we go. Is that a speaker he has on his face?
It's getting real hot in here.
Don't take off all your clothes.
Oh dear.
Okay. I'm gonna go over there next. Run. Hello?
Hello.
Would you like to get shot in the face?
I think he's asking you that question.
Swap. No, I don't like this move. I don't like this move. It hurts.
Move sandwiches. Oh. I don't like it when that happens.
Toho beam.
Toho beam. Okay. Gonna adjust very slightly. Make sure I'm in a good spot here.
Yeah, good to have good posture for this one.
Oh, yeah. You're right. The stretching. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's move on. Where am I?
Great question.
Where
someone say sandwiches? You could. I am.
But hi, hello,
Ham. I am.
Oh.
That's new.
Oh, it's red.
That's fire.
Is it a different fire? Oh,
it's a torch.
Yeah, but why is it so red?
Oh no.
Oh, he's next.
Nice. Woo, wasn't sure about that. Yes, give me your pants.
You're
good.
Also not here.
You were here, but also not here. Oh, I see. I mean, that's true.
Are you watching at work? Oh no, you can't possibly be. Not in your time zone.
I mean, if you have the night.
Ah, that's true.
You son of a bitch.
I mean.
No.
Hey, Samson, go with the clip, be wary of right.
Yeah.
I like that one very much.
Hello, bastard. What if I did this?
Yeah!
Run!
But what if I did?
That other guy is not dead. You can't trick me.
I feel like half of getting back into this game literally is just getting back in the heads of the developers. Like, no.
No, that's not. Everybody's alive.
Yay!
Sadly, that includes them.
He seems one hit away.
Dead.
But not for long.
Good.
Okay, and then just the other guy.
No. Sir! How
rude.
How did
you stomp that hard?
It didn't skip leg day.
I'm a tall man. You can't stomp on me.
I stretch with you guys.
Hello. Great ghost glove wart.
Ooh.
Is that new?
Nice.
Sounds new.
I don't know. Isn't that used to like fully upgrade
your summons? Ashes.
Yeah.
Ashes. That's right. That's what they're called in this game.
And a pain in a.
No. Oh, I get it. Okay. I get it. Whoa.
Thank you, random guy.
Bro.
I love you too, random citizen.
Yes. Yes.
I love you.
Am I in a new place now? Yes. Was there anything? Oh, you shut the door behind
me. Secret chest, come on, secret chest.
They shut the door behind me.
Item, but there's always something to your left, right? Was that the chandelier that scared you?
No, it's something. I think I broke something with my own dang feet. I scared myself. Oh, I got the dude with the hammer as a summon.
Ooh,
I wonder how busted that is. Also, hello. Yes, I saw this. You wish for I to jump out? Yes. Is this what you want? Or do you want this? No. Jump out the window, please. Defenestrate thyself. Why is it always grass? You know, I ask myself that every single day.
Someone died here?
No, I've been in here before. What the fuck? What? Oh, I guess it was just to get that one item, huh?
Oh.
I mean, an ash is pretty good.
Ash is pretty good. But it's not progress through this dungeon.
Yeah.
Back here again. Where haven't I tried? I've been down
this
there.
This is where the mage was before you shot him down.
Uh-huh. Okay. Did I never get underneath of this?
I don't think we did.
I don't know how good of an idea that is at all.
What do you mean? This is a fabulous idea.
It depends on the reward.
I should probably have a look. Let's just look and see if I can't. Okay, so like there's that. Is the thought process that there's a hole directly underneath of me?
With them, it's always a maybe.
Does this even reach all the way to the ground?
Don't I have... Okay, hang on. What is my flask at the moment?
Ooh, how do we check that?
Eliminates all FP consumption, restores HP when near death. That's a strange combination for me. Why did I make it that?
Maybe so you could just keep running with the fire for a long time?
Maybe.
Or is it to summon your dude? Is that why you use it?
Oh, maybe.
Oh.
All right. The real question is whether the crusher will go down the minute you hit the ground. I'm sure that it'll go at the same pace that it's going right now. But, okay. I'm going to try. Here I go.
Okay.
I was right.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Okay. I wasn't here.
Oh, hi.
Ooh, what's yellow?
I forgot. Lightning powers?
Bloom.
Yeah, usually those are used for lightning concoctions.
Touch it, the blood stain.
Oh, you got fucked up by the dude. I understand that problem. Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Could I make that run?
It's tempting, isn't it?
Do you have
That's a solid maybe. It's a solid maybe, but I'm gonna go this way first. How about that?
Okay, okay.
Have a nice day.
So you have to come back.
Actually, is there a there's a speed up button? Yeah, holding B, I guess.
Yeah.
Get back into the swing of this. I haven't really played it since the the heyday.
Yeah, that's also partially why I started a new file. I was like, at least I get back into the groove if I do it this way.
Was that
degrease the bones?
Was that to pick up some yellow fulgrims? Is that really what I was doing here?
Is there more walls over there you can check out?
More walls over where?
To your right. Like, just, is there invisible walls, or...
You mean like here? Or like here? Or like here?
There's also messages around.
Oh yeah, there's messages, I forgot about that.
This liar ahead. Always grass.
Yeah, it did appear like there was a liar ahead.
Mm.
Ah, flower. Yeah, yeah.
Flower?
Yeah.
Usually these places allow you to jump down from somewhere, though.
I think it's just for the items, honestly.
Hmm.
Okay, I see no other options. We're gonna do this. Let's go, baby! Nice. We're gonna go back in and even. It's the Dragon Ball grease.
Ooh. Wait, Dragon Bolt? Jay.
What?
Dragon Bolt.
It's Let there be sparking?
Therefore, praise the message. Very good.
Was that thing you were referencing, or was that a thing for my build?
No, that was that was the thing Ark actually picked up.
At least that's the spike you can get back to without the spikes.
Right? Jay, that was the end. That was through the spikes, Jay.
Oh, no. Why wasn't I two-handing? Why not? Oh, that's a huge shame. Oh, well.
Okay. Could you hold Y real quick?
Uh-huh.
Like, before you go in. And down D-pad.
Just that?
Yep. Now we have a light.
All right, great. Bro. Oh my, this dude.
This asshole.
It's getting too hot. Hang on, turn off this heating pad. There we go. That might help.
Yeah.
What have I done?
You live those. See, it's not that bad. You only took 1/3 of your health.
I'm getting impatient.
Interesting. So you could definitely make it then. Okay.
Oh, yeah. I guess that does mean that I wouldn't really get a kill.
How is that not a one-hit KO in this game? What do you
Most
mean?
Most things in this game don't, actually.
Really?
Like, if there's a trap, they don't usually one-hit KO you unless you get
Depending. Depending. Your level also helps.
Your level definitely does help. Like, if you're vigorous like me, anything kills you, but that, you know.
Okay.
I feel like mine is an exception to the rule, not the general rule.
Your vigorous lifestyle.
Get out.
Instead of no, what is it? No maidens, you're just no vigor.
Yep. But yes, Raven, the hammer does go bonk.
Yeah, that's true.
We did also get a new hammer, but we haven't had time to look at it.
Or upgrade it.
Please don't come down. Boop. Bye.
Don't forget to pull off the platform before you run ahead.
Ah, yes. Good call. First. Cool.
It's just a thing where, like, I expect people that hasn't played in a while to just, oh yeah, the platform's here. No.
No, that's fair. That's fair.
I will not say I've been a victim of that.
You can say that. That's okay.
I may have been a victim of that.
That's okay. Oh, I see that there's a platform up there. In fact, we're gonna check that first. And it's nothing!
Woohoo!
Unless it's not. It isn't. Okay. Nothing down there either. Okay. Hi, new stuff.
And now.
Let's sleep.
No? Hello?
Yes. Sometimes things just doesn't want to aggro until you until it's too late. Case in point.
I knew I heard it. Just wasn't sure where it was.
Hello.
Oh, fine.
Interesting.
Yeah. Oh my god. No, but cool.
But no.
Rada. Rada, Rada.
Rada, Rada. No. That's not good. Die. Die. Die quick. Ow.
Die quicker.
Good night. Alright, give me that. That's a Grave Love Lord. That's good.
Nice.
A Grave what now?
Glove Ward.
Huh.
You've had those.
I think this game sounds so gross.
Yeah. Oh, okay. What do you have down here, then? More squish. Additional squish.
More squish for the squish king.
Oh, no, 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 no. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What? That stuff ricochets! It ricochets!
Oh, you didn't realize?
Okay.
I think they, like, shotgun it out and, like, it just bounces.
Okay. Well, I don't know how to get through that. Oh my god, ow, 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 wow. That's really not good. That's really not good. Just get out, just leave, just run, it's fine, we'll figure it out. That, now what do I do?
Go and run. Ignore everything. Tank it.
Okay, okay. New strat. Fall, come on. Run! Oh, hi.
That was inevitable.
This dude is dead when I get to him. Whoa!
Oh!
This is unexpected. But we'll make it work.
They didn't kill you?
Kill, kill. Murder. Murder, death, and dying. Good.
You hit his toes where he couldn't cast a spell, but it didn't get hurt. Oh, one of those things! I feel so sorry for you.
Alright, bye. So sorry for me?
When you have ailments, those are so much nicer to deal with.
Yeah. I mean, I could light it on fire. I'm pretty sure that hurts.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, just more guys.
I think there also was a ladder back there, but, you know. What,
yeah, I saw it, I saw it.
What this thing is. Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 please don't kill, please don't kill.
Oh.
Yes. There's a second one. Wrong guy to lock onto. Heal.
Yeah.
Okay, what's this? Electro charge.
Ooh, that sounds like something for me. Oh, I accidentally read that one.
All right, bye everybody. Have a good day.
I was looking for spells to enchant myself. So I just control F, enchant. That one showed up.
Bye.
Because for some reason, the wiki has a way to separate the DLC spells and every spell, but no matter which one you pick, there's always a DLC spell.
That's true.
So if you want to remain unspoiled, you can't separate them to, like, not see them.
Was falling down here bad or good? I couldn't tell.
We don't know yet. Oh, depends on where this spits us out.
Never been here.
Are we above everything?
Let there be fortitude.
Oh, I don't have that.
Didn't expect detour. Oh, I know where I am. Okay. Got it. No? Alright.
One day.
Okay, now I gotta figure this shit out again. Let's go, baby.
Yeah.
Ball.
Okay, this next one has a pit, but maybe I could just kind of not fall into it? Yeah. Ooh, very small here. Last shard?
Probably enemy jumping
cool.
down.
Nope. Protect me. Thanks.
And you're safe! Wow.
Safe-ish.
You know, relatively. Everything's relative here.
Yeah.
Okay, alright. Time to die for your mistakes. Bye.
Bonk.
Hee
hee. Did it live? No.
Shadow Realm Rune.
Ooh.
Sounds cool.
How many runes are that?
Many. 10. These guys are silly. You're silly.
You're a silly little Billy.
Out here living your lives.
Are you supposed to get on top of the spike trap?
Oh, sheesh. From here?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Oh, well, not really on top of it, as more inside it, but you know.
Yeah.
Also, Saps, you're popping just a little bit. Ash of War, Blink Bolt.
Oh, I don't know what I can do about that.
Is the voice mod not your...
I haven't done anything in the entire stream. I haven't touched my computer.
Oh, you're not the thing.
In the game?
Yeah, we follow. I just mean, like, I think you just need to change voice mod out of your Discord, if that's what's in there.
Oh, I found a thing. It's a stone-sheathed sword.
Mm-hmm.
Seek something incredible. Ooh, nice. But you're gonna give me, like, a boss, too, right?
Never.
That sound. Found you. Hello. Oh my, no. No, 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 no,
brought so much fire.
Now run. Okay. Lot of close calls today. Damn. Hidden path ahead. You lie.
Listen, though, it looked so hiddenable.
Why is it always liar? I'm back down here? Bro, Oh, you want me to go over there, maybe?
Maybe.
All right, bro, I'll do that. Don't worry, bro, I got it. I did it, bro. First off, trap. By the way, praise the message. Okay. You probably just run. Okay. Oof. Okay. All right.
Creaky corner.
Don't give up. Okay, I won't. Now can I do this? Yes. Go back up. Come on, go back up. Go back up. Thanks. Appreciate you. Okay.
Anything below?
No. I don't trust any elevators in this game at all.
Yeah.
Do I not need to activate these statues? Is that right?
No, you don't.
I don't quite remember how they work.
They just, when you die, you spawn back at them.
I found the fella.
Which means...
I've located the fella. Let's fight him. Oh, you've got axes. Cool.
Two of them.
Whoa, you're neat.
Death Knight!
Maybe he doesn't just cast death on you.
I have escaped Fire Emblem.
Fire Emblem.
Come give your father a hug.
You appear to be not so bad so far, my friend.
What was he about to do to you there when you canceled this animation?
Hey, it doesn't matter because he couldn't do it.
Yeah.
I think he bumped himself.
Oh, you don't like this, huh?
Okay.
Let's hide for a moment. Woo! Woo, crack.
Beyblade!
Now, run. You're toast.
You are toast.
Oh. Heal. Now back off, back off, back off. No.
Lightning bolts.
No, no.
Oh my god.
Die. Die. You gotta back off. You gotta back off. You gotta back off, dude. No, no, my lock on. My lock on. Come on, no, it's not enough, it's not enough! Oh, he got me!
He got me! I mean, that was so close.
Oh, what a jerk. Alright, well, that's okay,
you
he's
can
easy.
You summon this time.
Oh, that's right, I can do that. I got really close to beating my first boss on the first try. Oh. Okay. Let's see here. How does one do that? It's just doing that and then hitting left. Okay. Okay, okay.
You need to drink your other flask first.
Okay. We'll start with that then. Come on out, friend. Tish. That's right, your name was Tish. Tish, you got that. You got
don't
it, Tish. You don't,
if you, can.
You don't need me, Tish. You don't need me. This is a Tish. This is a Tish fight only.
A Tish.
Just cost someone some health for a while. or temporary, would that phrasing actually be?
I remember why we switched now.
Oh god, no, hey, hey, wait.
Oh no!
I got health back for some reason.
I think Tish may have saved somehow.
Is Tish able to heal me?
Ow! Something would happen. Oh wait, you had a near death blast thing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Weird. I should change that.
I mean, that is what does save you there.
Yeah, you're right. But I should still change it. Hi. This guy's getting decked.
Mm-hmm.
Plus Ultrad.
No, Dark Knight.
Rock on. I know it's a typo, but I like the sound of magic mixing.
No, bro. Don't get cocky. That kills from that much HP, really? Wow. Okay, fair enough.
Very strong lightning.
Might have gotten a little cocky, maybe.
The killer of runs. Hubris.
Start with that. Okay, she's here. Great.
Yay!
Okay. Let's go. Tish,
you're the bish.
She's like, of course I'm the bish. I know that. I don't need you to tell me that. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Just exudes confidence.
Oh no.
Woo! Cool trick. Oh, bad trick on my part.
There are multiple tricks.
Some are better than others.
Have you tried the middle ground? Just fine tricks.
Some okay tricks.
They don't kill, but they get the job done eventually.
Oh no. Tish. Yeah,
thank
I got
Tish.
You. Thank you, Tish. Get Tish in, please. Ah, great, we win. Yay. Okay, cool. Three tries, not so bad.
Yeah.
Death Knight's twin axes. Now that's interesting, because has there been a dual-wielding weapon in this game?
Kind of. Ignoring the claws, I don't know if Radahn's swords are dual-wieldy. Like, if you're two-handed, it actually becomes a dual-wieldy thing instead. But the very first boss you beat... fight, like the one that's supposed to kill you.
Uh-huh.
If you defeat him, you actually get like a dual wielding swords.
Are you talking about that giant fire dude that I saw at the beginning?
No, like in the base game, like base intro that you're supposed to do.
Oh, that guy.
Yeah.
The dude that I probably killed for his helmet.
Probably.
I think right now I'm wearing mostly... I think my centerpiece is Radahn and the rest is Sentinel guys, probably?
Maybe it might be Sentinel.
Hmm. Yeah. Oh, I see that I've made a mistake. Pardon me, everyone. Oh, what the heck? Is that a bear? That's a bear. Run away. Was this just a,
It might have just been that.
It might have just been that. Okay. Wow, it's hard to see in here.
Hi. Don't you guys usually lead me to those things? Ow. Being very eloquent.
Yeah, I believe those statues, like, if you interact with them, they should, but maybe in the DLC and this year specifically, they're all just like, hey, this way.
Maybe. Okay.
Drink. Because, like, while the beam was nice, I could already infer 90% of the time by just looking which way they were looking.
Yeah. Yeah. But the beam is nice. Mm. Okay. I'm back up here. Let's look at the map. That appears to lead into... Oh, man. Man.
Might have to be a different way.
I guess so. I could try going around the other direction. How about if I just warp? Warp for the first time. Hi, Gene.
Okay.
Is that love? Gene,
now, Gene, you could hurt me by doing that, so be careful. Be careful, Gene. You gotta warn my cat, otherwise she won't know better. Okay.
Rest of the pets, right?
Did you upgrade? No, I didn't see.
Oh, yeah, let me have a look at that. Why not? Pardon me? If I can. Am I in the middle
the
of
the game?
A fight?
I think you're maybe in combat, yeah.
Okay. Shadow Realm Blessing, maybe? Oh, I don't have enough.
What is it, Revered Ash?
I just don't have enough. Revered Spirit Ash Blessing. Consume Revered Spirit Ash to bolster your Revered Spirit Ash Blessing. The Revered Spirit Ash Blessing bolsters both Summoned Spirits and Spectral Steeds' abilities to deal and negate damage, but has no influence outside the Realm of Shadow. Okay, okay, got
so
it.
So same thing, but for your summons, essentially.
Haven't found any of that. Go ahead, hop on down, Gene. Go ahead.
No.
Okay, never mind. She wants to be a kitty. I understand.
What is the stat requirement for your new axe, if you don't mind me asking?
For my new axe. Hang on, give me a moment. Okay.
The...
Well, I meant the mace, not axe, but yeah.
Not crafting. That's this?
No, it's down a couple.
The great something?
Yeah, it was like a big mace you got.
Big mace. Yeah, right. This guy. 140 plus 93.
Oh, but it requires 17 faith.
Yeah. I don't think I would want to make that trade anyway. That's okay.
What Ash special thing does it have?
I don't know how to... X? Endure. Oh, that's a good one.
Ooh.
But that's okay. This is cool. I like the look of this a lot.
Hmm.
And then there's the beast claws. That's also really cool. Sick. Okay. Let's get out.
Got this bee Wolverine.
Okay. Now we will check out to the right of the bridge, if it'll let me. Somewhat. Bye. Bye.
Yep.
Yes,
absolutely
right.
Gone.
All right, bye. That was a bit ballsy of me.
No, if you carry that fear or that no fear, you'll go farther.
That's true. Go.
The devs want your hesitation. They will feed on it.
Yeah, but it's also good to be patient in this game, wouldn't you say?
I should say.
I would certainly say.
Yeah.
Hey, that looks like a grace. Were we playing this during the Grace Attorney heydays? Is that why we called them graces?
I don't... No, these are just called Sites of Grace.
Oh yeah, they are called graces, I forgot.
Skagitry.
But it might have been around then too.
Touch cross. Coalesced word. No, carved words coalesce. I abandon here a part of my flesh and of my body. Wow, that's so cool.
Oh, lovely.
Oh, hello there. Are you the Tarnished?
Maybe.
Lady Letta spoke of you. Another Tarnished. Guided here by Mikola the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished. And here on kindly Mikola's account.
What a name.
So, well, here's to new beginnings, I suppose.
Teolia. Good to meet you.
I'm sorry. Well, I'm not much good at anything is all. I'm as weak as a kitten and thick as two planks. I've always been this way since the very day I was born. I'm afraid the only thing I'm proficient in is...
So you're going to be important.
Poison.
Poison?
Sorry.
Well, tell me more about that.
Ooh, don't hug her.
Look at all these poison. Unsure of gender at the moment. Deadly poison perfume bottle. I'm probably not going to use these things, but it's good to know that you exist. Good to know. Could this be a snake? Yeah, probably.
Maybe.
Gorgeous view.
Oh no, back to Sekiro again.
Be wary of something incredible. I see a location, I do. I see locations aplenty. A plum, even.
Abound.
Head, yeah. Love messages in this game, they're very good.
Yeah. Yes.
I heard someone try to argue that FromSoft communities are toxic because they leave messages about fake walls.
I mean, it's an
Is attempt. That why you would say it's toxic?
I'm saying that that's a good example. Like stuff that says, oh, jump here, even though, you know, you'll just die.
I think those are funny. I feel like the more toxic is the like, oh, you didn't actually beat the game because,
Oh, yeah, I mean, that also sucks.
Yeah, they're definitely a rude kind of funny. Like, so you can definitely take it either way depending on like where you lean on that.
Also, new guys.
These are like spirit worms?
Swarms.
Haunting my dreams tonight.
Oh.
Oh yeah?
Wanna greet him?
I don't know where he is. Oh, is it you?
You're right.
It's you.
My arms. Whoa. My legs. Each lies a bloody ruin.
Well, yeah, but what if I help though? Huh? What?
Yeah.
You okay?
Oh, terror incarnate!
I could leave. You want me to go?
There is life in me yet.
Kabonk.
I could get out.
I will soon feast upon your heart.
That's not necessary. You
Mark
leave.
My words. You too shall know fear.
No, like really though, it's okay. Oh, okay. He's having a very bad day. All right.
Oh, the pain. The exquisite pain.
You know, I understand exquisite pain, and you know what you do when you're feeling exquisite pain is you get up and you have a stretch.
Oh, do a stretch.
Oh, all right, chat, come on, get up. Oh, everybody get up. Give myself a stretch. And go. Oh, here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, get that stretch.
Stretch to my right, stretch to my left, and figure out I don't have soda, and stand up and grab soda.
Oh, interactive stream experience. Everybody stretch.
Grab my glass. I want to grab some ice. I can no longer hear my guys.
Okay, have fun.
But we're important. We're your friends.
What have you done?
Have a sip if you got them. Chat, you owe me some sip points. The fuck is that noise? That sounds like Saps messing with an oven, maybe?
I would have to guess. Is it pizza number two?
Yeah, not enough pizza. Get more pizza.
The second pizza-ning.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna sit back down. All right. Okay. Did you have more to say, sir?
I scattered.
No. This guy's just kinda... This dude's just laying in the middle of the road and complaining about how much pain he's in.
Maybe he wants more pain.
Generally...
Give him pain.
Generally, I don't kill NPCs.
Fair. But what if you just a little love tap?
Lovingly.
Yeah, a little chiropractic, you know.
Oh, I could use some of that. Crunch. I could use a little of that myself.
Yeah. Me too.
Nice. I love holding out my blunt weapon and lightly touching something and just watching it explode into runes. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh.
Everything's a pinata. Oh, they move. Okay.
Didn't expect me, did ya?
No, but you didn't expect me either.
Ow!
No head ahead. Yeah. Grave bird bracelets. The birds don't need bracelets, unless they do. Oh my god, they do. Okay. Oh, we might have. Oh, this is absolutely not where I was trying to go.
Too bad. The game says you're not allowed to go there.
Okay. So, but hang on. If I go towards that thing that I was trying to avoid, what if I could go this way and then I could head further in that direction?
Maybe. Wait. Do you need to go like from that grace on the top that you have?
Uh huh. This one.
Do you need to go diagonally up? Then right, the second from the top, I mean.
Uh-huh.
Like, is there a bridge directly diagonally up, and then directly right, uh-huh. Then south?
Just said that, but yes, I agree.
Oh, yes. I just didn't see you meant, like, in a circle around there.
It's all good. Before I do that, I think I'm gonna see what's up at this peak. How about that?
Maybe an earth tree blessing. Or sacristy blessing, whatever they call it.
Blessing. Ow. Ow. Okay, let's drink instead then. Drink.
Okay. I always imagine Estus tastes like honey for some reason. Just the color.
Yeah, it's the color.
Red?
That's like orange.
Yeah.
Bread!
Bread!
Fakayo. Good. Oh, hi everyone.
Where? I'm a dumbass. I only did half the thing I did when I stood up. I grabbed the ice, not the soda.
Man.
Oh. Suck on the ice.
There we go.
Absorb your Norwegian.
Now I'm starting to remember how to use the horse. Okay, well, where am I heading? I want this first. Turn back. I see you. You are alive. You cannot fool me. And you're some sort of god too? Okay. Whoa!
What, you're not?
I've got him down! No!
I mean, these do remind me of the Death Birds.
Yeah, they do remind me. Oh, this is something bad. No!
That was a little close.
Run! Ooh, that's too many enemies.
Hog!
Get moving! What the? They got me. That's all right. That's less of a bad problem than dying in a dungeon.
They got swarmed. That's all right.
Poor my sodi.
What sodi you having?
I'll give you one guess.
Is it the max of Pepsi?
It is!
Oh my god!
I proved that I didn't need to guess. The answer was inside of my heart all along.
Oh wait. Is he you saying he's, new things or the same thing again?
No, he's saying... Fine.
Did you get concerned?
You got something to say? You want to talk?
Talk to me. You look like maybe you're in a new pose.
Please. No.
Oh, yeah.
Spare me your cruelty.
Births a super boss.
I have for certain heard this character's voice before in a different FromSoft game.
No more.
It's just Larry the dev.
Your cruelty.
It's Patches.
It's Patches. Well, all right. See you later. Game didn't give me an option to actually do something for you, so I guess you could just complain.
I'm guessing every time you come by, he might do something different until, you know, you can do your thing.
He'll probably die on the third. Who knows?
Who knows?
He might have birthed into a super boss. We have no idea.
We're gonna run past. Bye. I don't feel like fighting these birds.
What if he just turns into a horse for some reason?
The bird? Or that guy?
No, the guy in pain.
Like, why would he do horrifying, such a thing?
But no, it's just a horse.
Suppressing pillar. Oh, are you...
Oh. Well, is it going to be a basement to this, or is this just
going
to be...
I'm going up.
Never mind. Is there going to be a ceiling to this, or...
Hope you'll get squished.
That would be mean. One elevator that just takes you up to a ceiling.
Like goes for a solid 20 seconds just to squish you.
You are an ancient dragon smithing stone. That's actually really good. Oh, hey, and a grave.
A grave?
The very center of the lands between. All manners of death wash up here only to be suppressed. Man, the people in this world just really know how to have a good time and spread positivity. Yeah. And it's great. That's probably the guy that kicked my ass at the beginning.
Possibly. If you open... that's the center?
That doesn't sound right.
Unless the right half is just currently covered.
I don't know. We'll find out later.
One day. Mashy, 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 mashy.
Oh yeah.
His fist is yeah.
Okay, let's go. No Grace up here? Kinda hoping for a Grace. Oh, that looks like maybe no, it's not Grace, it's an eagle.
What if you smashed the eagle real hard and
yeah, that would probably get me somewhere. I'll probably have like some bones if I did that.
Some legs to put.
Yeah, make some more arrows, you know.
I don't wanna fight those guys. I don't wanna. They're rude. No. What is this? Have I been here yet? Yes, I have. Am I far enough away to warp, I wonder? No. Now? Yes. Go back up here. We're just going to go into whatever that place is.
Let's go!
It'll be nice and comfortable.
That's a cool loading screen. I like that.
Yeah. That's where you're going now.
Is it?
Meow. I don't know.
Gravesite pain. I agree. Yeah. Oh, hi. Hi. Hello. Let me cross first before you fight me.
No, I gotta ask for a law here.
Black firefly. Okay, okay. We're fighting, we're fighting.
Where did you find armor that fit?
He made it himself.
Ow!
What?
Oh no. That's really bad. Oh, he got me. Wow. Alright, pretty good, dude.
He seemed big enough to be a threat. Oh, that's just one of the normal giants, isn't it? Just in armor.
Yeah, I think maybe. I've seen these guys before.
Oh, okay.
That's also a cool glowing screen.
Yeah.
But I haven't gotten there yet. So why use one? I guess the
keeping base it from game, the original game.
I guess the base game did that too, didn't it?
Yeah.
Pardon me.
Hello. Goodbye. It's good to see you. Where are you going?
No step up. Oh no. No, I don't like the look of that at all. No magic. No magic for giants.
Oh no.
Yeah, some giants are just mean like that. Oh yeah, he does have their design on him, doesn't he?
The school of magic?
Yeah, outside the school of magic, there is a giant that does use magic.
Oh no. Oh no, another guy is here. Oh no.
Oh, it's another mage!
Oh no.
You have to let me kill your friend. Yes!
Using magic.
What a fool.
Yet.
Yes. But usually he would like enhance his blade to make like a giant swing at you.
Okay, cool. We killed those guys. They're dead.
Alright. Was that a grace behind you?
A grace? I just found a grace. Shot around
a little. I thought it was a grace to the left of the door. When you
let me look at the grace in a moment. Yeah. Gotta be in here first. This stuff.
Can there be stuff inside a house?
Yes.
No.
That's usually where I would put even all my stuff. Honestly. Nice. Okay, up here then? Where am I on the map? Got it. Hi, anybody want to fight?
Yes, all of us.
Good, that's what I'm here for.
Oh.
Oh, hi.
We should have put up more barricades.
I'll bring a bigger hammer.
Whew. Oh, hi. Didn't even see you. Another? Puppy?
Get me out of your mouth.
Good boy. Yes. Yes, you must show me.
Oppies.
M'lady.
And inside the chest we have m'lady.
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 Hey Phantom, what's up?
Just, you know, playing the game.
Oh. Okay. Get there later. That's just rat. Alright, bye. Flight pinion.
Not even worth the swing.
It's just an animal. You gotta go after the animals in this game.
Well, are they like zombified horror rats?
Hi. Hello. Hi. Oh, you're cute. Oh, actually, you hit like a truck. Never mind.
Oh, it's
you
that mace.
You would and hit like a truck.
Okay. Whoa!
Is that the Endure attack that
got? No.
Can't break that pole.
What about that is Endure?
Oh, you know.
Okay, I guess that's far enough.
Come on.
Oh no.
Woo!
Die, please. You dead? Yes. Good. Hey, give me his pants. That's good.
You took his pants?
I took his pants.
To the victor goes the spoils.
To the victor goes the pants. In this world, when you are defeated, you give up your pants.
No. It's pants to be pants.
Do 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 do.
Competitive fencing.
Bye. Oh, they got another happy fun message for me up here.
Yay!
Something that's integral to the plot and makes so much sense. Let's go. Carved words coalesce. So I abandon here the flesh of my body. Wow, it's so helpful. So helpful.
I mean, it might be Mikula.
To the victor
is
go the upper body chains.
The blue one?
You haven't seen Mikula.
I have not seen Mikula.
None of us have seen
the
Mikula.
The blue one
Mikula
was...
The
blue one was, what was her name?
Ronnie.
Yes, that sounds right.
Ronnie, okay.
Actually, wait, can I use my
and
my
that's queen? The sister of Rodan?
No, that's the super scary final boss.
The final boss, that's the sister of Rodan?
Yeah. Oh, or, the super scary secret boss is what I meant.
Oh, let me solo her. Yes.
Yes, correct. I don't remember what I was going to be putting points into, to be honest.
Faith.
No.
I mean, one more and you could use some things that will buff your weapons.
I mean, sure. Okay, I'll put a little bit of points into Faith. That might be my best option, honestly. Hi, you have to be dead.
There's, I do know that at some point you do get a lot less return for your levels to where it's not even really worth it.
Oh yeah, I'm aware.
But number go up and is high. We like number that goes up and is high.
Well, but when number go up and it doesn't go higher?
Number is bigger.
Time for hole. I guess I have no choice but to. I guess I have no choice but hole.
But hole.
I didn't even mean to do that.
Dog! I heard like you stopped yourself the first time. I'm like, no, I have to.
Okay, I guess maybe this could be a death hole. Okay, great. Please hit. Attack. Okay, we'll back off. Woo! I'm dying to dogs again. I can't believe it.
The pain of being dead.
Always deceptively tricky.
Yeah.
The lunges and quickness.
This dog does 61 billion damage.
Wasn't there a glitch dog that
yes.
would do that?
Yes, that's
that
the joke.
Dog almost
that's
did something like that to me today.
Oh.
Yeah, I. How do I put this? There's a certain like invader you have to kill to get an
Man.
Item to actually make Moog viable. Jumping required. Let's go.
Ah, dude, I don't know if I trust that.
But hey, the stones.
What stones?
They're protruding out.
Yeah,
right
but I don't see any.
Can't you go up the waterfall?
It. I just feel like I'm gonna die.
That looks fine to me.
All right. Okay. All right. Pardon. Ho. 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 Ho.
Yeah, we just don't walk too far into
dogs.
The waterfall and through with it. Dogs.
Dogs. Yeah. Let them be.
Put the stamina.
I don't care about that. Okay. Let's go in here first. Grease. Not resin.
No, that's not the resin, that resin.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like K-N-O-T, not resin?
Yeah.
That's what it was.
That's exactly what it was.
Huh. Oh.
Hi, will you die, please? They did, but at what cost?
Everything.
Don't mind me. Defeating one-on-one required ahead. Oh, can I pull this? No? Well. What about over here? If I do this, will I open up the gate? I think maybe what I just did was necessary.
Maybe. But
push the lever, yes.
Wrong lever!
Did that open the gate? It did open the gate! Okay.
Aw, oh, shit.
Why you ash it?
A rat?
I was, yes. I was like, maybe we should like raid SGDQ again after this. And I now see they just finished like a dragon before we started.
Oh.
Well, I might have to watch that. I wonder how the... An hour and 20 minutes?
They punched the squid once and they beat the game.
Hi, can you come over here? No! That's the precise opposite of what I want you to do.
Ray! You do have the goal of, let's just run for the guy with the crossbow and then run back for everyone else.
Yep.
Hopefully they have pulled out the crossbow by the time.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Oh, one thing I would like to decide on before this stream is over is what am I allowed to do off camera? Because I gotta tell you, boys, I know how long this is probably gonna be.
Yes.
And I don't think that all of it needs to be on camera.
Mm-hmm.
Just like the original series. I don't think that that's necessary. So if we can come up with a good, like, sort of middle ground of stuff that I can do before the next time, maybe spend some time off camera, I think that'd be good.
Hard to say with...
Yeah.
Not only, like, I'm guessing bosses you don't have on camera?
Yeah, bosses I would... Well, you know what? Honestly, some bosses I could probably afford to do off camera, but...
But we haven't seen anyone but one so far.
We haven't seen any of them. You're right. Oh, hi.
I would say, like, anywhere you could take your horse to is fine at the very least.
Oh, yeah, interesting.
If you take away your horse, that is like,
I see. Okay. I'll accept that. So you're saying I could explore as much as I want?
Like, as long as you don't go to a place where, like, the game is kind of like, hey, look, boss. Look take away your horse.
Heads. Scary area.
Can you stop that? Scaria.
Scaria.
Scaria. Scaria. Good.
And magic ball!
And now you die.
Absolutely gone.
Fucker. Try me. You try and you die.
You know, that interaction right there was just me versus Ark, wasn't it, in our first run?
Tunk.
And then Jay plays a little song and it's very cute. Moonithril Carrion Knight. Is your name Moonithril?
Hey, what is the sword they carry?
Yeah, are you gonna get his weapon if you kill him?
Oh, that hurts, bro.
Oh, maybe it's part magic weapon, considering where we are or who we fought so far.
You jerk.
Yeah, like fighting graces is like a good idea because that like just negates so much like run from aim to B.
Yeah, that sounds smart.
Oh hi. Yeah, that's what I did with like my file here as well when that I got ready for was just like, all right, find every area so if I need to grind for something or look for something, I can at least just go there, which helped me out with it.
Oh, did you do some stuff off camera too?
Yes.
Oh, so 9 hours is a bit deceptive then.
A little deceptive, but yeah.
Okay, I don't think I caught that.
Yeah.
Isn't like in total, like, it was like a 17-hour?
Yeah, but I don't know how much of that was me running back and forth and not doing anything.
Just running in graces.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Things are making a little bit more sense with that explanation. Mm-hmm. I was like, boy, with 9 hours, I can't even really see getting to him.
Yeah, no. I didn't even know I could get to him as early as I did if Orochi hadn't helped me with the side quests.
Okay. Yeah, things are starting to make a lot more sense.
Or did they join your world?
No, they just told me how to.
Ah, okay. They work Moonithril for you as you do for me.
I have killed Moonithril.
Rip.
Yay!
Item?
Did you get anything?
America, oh, I beg embrace your child. And give us a sign.
Well, that doesn't sound great.
How long must this holy war stretch on? I don't know. It seems like everybody in this world is just real cool with dying
cameo.
Or killing. Oh!
I think you got a talisman?
I'll have a look. Great. Are you dead? Yes. Yes? Yes. Inventory. Enhances attacks executed after maintaining the same stance for a while.
What does that mean?
What the fuck does that mean?
Long wind up?
Stance.
Stance?
What are they talking about? Stance?
Relana's cameo. Let me check out what this does.
In the meantime, there we go.
Boost brightest stance. Where to find? It just says stance.
The fuck is a stance?
Oh, for light great swords. So it's a new weapon type.
Pardon me, excuse me. No. Good. Oh, hi! There was a
sword.
There was a second!
Oh no!
Ha, you killed my friend! Time to die!
No, I will ascend to the bleh!
But yeah, Orochi was the one who just go, hey, Sass, fight Moog, and I was like, ah, ha, ha, sure. And then we both were surprised at the results.
You're like, oh.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh.
Oh, whoa. Where am I? Oh, there's somebody shooting at me. Ow.
Keeps happening.
Pardon me, you dick. I said, fuck you. Bye.
I really like this crossbow a lot. It's so good.
It's so chunky to pull it back too.
Chunk. Who dies next?
This guy's telling me he's not done yet. That's okay, I understand. Bye. I need a grace real, real bad. Can I open this? Yes.
Alright, stats did not get what I expected.
Oh, what am I doing? It's this move, yes.
You. It is your turn to die.
Go back. Yeah. God.
It's basically the shard of Alexander, but only for stance attack, like wing stance, for example, and it only kicks in after maintaining that stance for a while, aka your L2 skill, but if something can be held for a while.
That's strange.
Think this one counts?
Hello.
Oh, stance attacks are new Ashes of War and skills in DLC specific to some weapons.
Oh no. Oh my god, there's so much happening in this little neck of the woods. Give me a moment.
And there's a dog!
And there's dog.
Dog makes life
that,
worse in
that
this game.
That dog does 72 billion damage. Very good. Okay. 72 billion. It's just too high.
I'm glad you had 72.1 billion health.
Yeah.
Just drowning in vigor.
So much. So much.
It was a little funny, like, just before the game came out, I checked, like, the modding page, and there were just so many mods of, like, new game plus save file, new game plus save file, new game... Standing outside Monk's Palace, ready to go, save file.
Oh, that's nice. That's good information, honestly. Imbued. I forgot about these things. Little keys you can find in the world. I probably have like 400 billion of those.
I think you only have one of those.
Oh, it's a new type.
No. It is. You remember the thing that teleports you to the tutorial area?
No.
There is like four belfries in the game that in the lake area. And you need to imbue three of those to unlock three teleports. And there are only three in the entire game. Apparently this one opens another one.
Huh. Are those the walking things with the bells?
Oh no. Oh no.
No.
Oh no.
I don't think you've seen... Or you might have seen this.
Hey buddy.
When you said belfry, it's the first thing I thought of.
Understandable. I do not blame you.
Oh! Ow!
Oh.
Let's face it. Put up against gods, we are fine. Animals, on the other hand, run for our lives.
Exactly.
Bears, dogs.
Oh, you got me. Damn it. I was on my last leg. It's okay.
Oh, yeah. I got to catch it.
Yeah, I fought someone who likes turned into dragon parts and all that, just decimating me.
Oh,
but
I
dealt with them pretty. I dealt with them pretty handily, and then a dog comes and almost one shots me.
You're talking about the knights that grow like wings.
No, not the Crucible Knights. This was like an invader fight that actually used like player spells.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Like actually, Jay, you know your spell where you turn into a dragon and like roar.
Yeah.
They tried to do that against me.
Ah.
Can I walk fast while I'm crouching? Oh, it appears that I can. Am I still stealthy while I do that?
I think you're stealthier.
Stealthier? Oh, I get it.
Oh,
stealthy-ish.
Yeah.
And now you die.
You're stealthish. apparently stance is also just what they call poise in this game. Once you have taken enough stance damage, that's when they like break down.
Strange.
Okay.
Weird than new.
But that might be what the community has just called that. And now when we have something called stance, suddenly the community's like, oh.
Yeah.
Stop. What? This dog is not dead?
They're calling him JoJo, so he'll be fine.
This dog does 400 billion damage.
Glad we increased our health.
Fuck. Fuck! Alright, fine. No, fire the crossbow. Thank you. I remember that bothering me originally, too. Oh my god.
Oh, do you need to reload first? Is that it?
Yeah, something like that. Hey, you! Fuck, are you?
Hello! No!
Where's the other one? He's there! Murder!
He's coming up.
Coming up.
Love teleporties.
You suck.
No! No!
Sniper lobster, giant rats, dogs, mutant birds,
bastard!
Jellyfish.
Bastard!
The last between is Australia.
You. It's you. You die. Goodbye.
Turns out all of Dark Souls take place in Australia.
Dark Souls, huh?
Yeah. All of,
I think I've heard that joke
from
before.
FromSoft. Oh, yeah?
I'd imagine Dark Souls games take place in Australia. That's funny.
Yeah.
Okay, I haven't been up here yet. Oh? Okay. I saw little shots.
That bolt of arrow is not gonna be a problem.
Hi, ma'am.
I believe it is already a problem.
It's only scary when they have so much fucking health.
Yeah. It's okay. It's fine. Ooh, a new short bow. Cool. Dastard ahead. What does that mean? How did you even write that? Is that just a word that you can pick? Dastard?
Apparently.
Because I mean, dastard is not nearly as bad as bastard.
Is it? Did they just censor themselves? They're like, I want to give the play. I want to give the players the ability to cuss, but
only in medieval ways. Next will be cur.
That ratty dastard. Okay, yeah, this dude is dead.
Rapscallion.
That's good. I'm glad. I didn't want to fight that one again. He was hard. Hi, would you like to die? Yeah.
Oh.
I decided for you.
Oh.
Oh. There is a non-zero chance that once this DLC is over, I might make a whole new save file in this game and just play it again.
Ooh.
Right.
Well, anything different you want to do?
I mean, I might try some different things, but I do like the big smashy build.
Mm-hmm.
I have a weapon I can recommend to you, and it's the Moonwail Sword.
Oh yeah, isn't that fucking really hard to get? What am I gonna do until I get that?
The same thing as you always do.
This fucking this shit again.
The same thing you always do. Try to smash all over the world.
What? You think you're cool? You are under that impression?
Brokeski?
Fuck you.
Woo.
How many arrows do I actually have? Hang on.
I think it's on the bottom left of your menu when you have the weapon out.
Oh,
or that. You have 50.
Hey, wait, don't do that.
No, you have...
I think you have 23 arrows left.
Okay, cool. Okay, now I have to do this again. Why would they do that? That's silly. I never actually went this direction, but my money is over there. So let's do that.
The money.
That's like the reason why I'll go to work. But my money's over there.
Yeah, I kind of don't really want to fight the Tarnished today, but my money's over there, so
like... Gotta get my ruse.
Ouch. Hi, everybody. Good to meet ya. Good to have ya. Nice to do all that stuff. That's good. You can get dead. Fascinating commentary, I know, but like, do you really need it?
Vigo smash! Smash happens. What else are you here for? Are you not entertained by the smash?
Cause it only gets smashier from here.
That's what our channel is based on.
Yeah. Now we go back. You play Smash all the time. Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Tee hee.
Ha 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 ha.
Dugum. You don't say.
Did we get our runes back?
Our runes? Yeah, we got our runes back.
Okay. I just looked away when that happened. Got it.
Yeah, we good. We good.
Nice.
Would be funny if we didn't.
Ma'am?
Oh shit, we gotta go back!
Alright, bye. You're not dead!
Aw, I hate when that happens.
Now you're dead. Wait. No.
I do like that they glow white when they to indicate that they drop items when they die.
Yeah.
I really want to guide you to a new armor set you like, Ark. I just started. Don't worry too much about it. I'll have a look around. If I start getting completionisty and I haven't found it, yeah, feel free at that point to go ahead and tell me. Where am I going? Where do I go? Wait, read message?
Up, I guess?
You don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. Oh, you don't have the right. That's my favorite message. It's in the first area, so I'll probably find it by exploring. Okay, yeah. Good chance I'll find it then. Thank you very much.
Bye, Skull!
Skull is gone. I probably haven't been in here yet. I guess I'll fall. Okay.
Eldering doesn't have a minimap, right? No, just a map when you pull it out.
Yeah.
And then like the little like line map at the top.
But I will show you where I am if that's what you want. Here I am. Glint Blade Trio.
Ooh, sounds like something for my new game plus build. Problem is, that's my vigorless build, and I need to.
What are you talking about? Your vigorless build wasn't your first one. Your vigorless build?
Yes, that is my new game plus. I started new game plus, and I was like, I'm gonna go through the game again. And
a new shield. Gave me a new shield. Yeah.
Game is a new game plus. Basically, it was the new build. Like, oh no. New game plus is this, the original build. Right.
Yeah.
It's this. It's pretty good for physical damage and magic damage, actually. Not bad. Doink.
Wait, could you do something for me, Eric?
No, yes.
Could you press left on the D-pad?
Yes.
And then, dual wield your hammer again.
Like so.
Yes. Okay, uh-huh. Your health is regenerated while doing that.
What?
Yeah, your shield has regenerative powers.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Like, yeah, doesn't that shield heal you?
Oh,
my God. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, did you guys know that 3 years ago me was really smart?
Two years.
Oh, God, it happened faster than we thought. Listen, the joke was there. I could not take it.
Now you're getting loud again.
It's funny. Okay.
It's funny. All right. What do you have? You have a glint slab firefly. Yeah. Who the fuck is naming these things? It's all the same dude. There's one dude who's like, this is a glint slab firefly.
It's the guy who made all the glint sorceries.
This is a gross moss bolt bluster. Blah.
It's one of the students of the academy. Oh, yes, this is a glintstone far frostborn butterfly.
Shut up, Fred. No one likes you.
Fred, we just
found... I thought it was very good.
Fred, we just found this new bug. You gotta name it. All right. That's the death encapsulating special bug.
You don't belong to this academy anymore.
Shit.
Leave.
Now you die. I think you're the one that actually killed me. Ow. Oh, wow. You hurt very much. You hurt very, very much. Hard to believe.
All that the big guy with the big smash hurts a lot.
He hurts. That's better.
Smashy, smashy fight.
Ooh. Woo.
Wee. Oh.
Hi. Bye.
We love Stunlocks.
We do love them, we do. Thankfully, Big Smashy is full of them. Alright.
Slashy is good when they're about your size. As soon as they're a little taller than you, the Stunlock disappears.
Yeah. Yeah.
Great against dogs! As long as they don't attack you from behind.
No.
If you can grind that shield arc, really good for you. Grind it.
Does it increase the healing?
Oh, you mean like improve it? It's already at 10. What do I need to do to? I don't even remember what the process is.
That might be max if it's 10.
I don't remember what the process is for upgrading things in this game. I'm going to be honest.
You need to go to the smithy and the round table.
I gotta go find Hugh. The man Hugh. I wonder if he's still alive in this file.
Ah, that's a great question. Hey, a grace!
Oh, the shield the knight is carrying. Oh, wait, there's a grace?
There's a grace. To your right, upstairs, yeah.
Good.
I just saw a random swirl going that way.
Grace, oh, grace.
Grace.
Will.
Grace. I still hate how the website for the map calls this Site of Grace instead of just Grace.
Isn't that an us thing? I think that might be an us thing.
What part?
Just calling them Graces.
I think that's just what people generally call them. Because, Site of Grace is true for where they are, but I would say it is a Grace.
Is that right? I thought that they were always called Sites of Graces. Oh, hey, look, there's actually a Bios here. Extremely
You're
good
here.
Warp spot. This is good.
You can summon.
Oh, boy.
Come out. Oh,
say
I
hello to one of the bosses I've heard about.
Is it a fun one? What do they look like?
Oh.
It's a moon knight. Oh.
You guys, have technically fought her.
I have fought
Whoa. A dual-wielding lady. Whoa.
She's not like this, though, if I'm recalling the correct
lady. This is the new form of the glitch dog, of course.
This dog does 400 trillion damage.
Oh, my God.
Good thing we got a shield.
Good thing we got the shield. Oh, ouch.
Alright, let me back in. Let me try again. It didn't seem like... It didn't seem like I could summon my girl Tish in that
You
fight.
Didn't have the flask on, so you didn't have a limited
oh,
FP.
Oh, you're right.
So much to juggle.
I mean, if you want to avoid that, it might be good to level up mind to not have to do that.
That's not strength.
But strength isn't going to do anything for me past this point.
I guess that's true.
Oh, that's... Whoa. Come on, Tish. Get Tishin. More Tishin. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Oh, never mind. I thought she was someone else. We had to take her
for. Okay. Yeah, not sure if I've met.
Whoa!
Milana.
No, no, no. Heal.
Melania. Cousin of Melania.
Damn, okay.
She's got some tricks.
She got some shit. She's like a magical big smashy sometimes. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's all
yeah.
In your
we,
face
we are allowed to have those?
I mean, not a
yes.
Kid, so. Oh no, I'm not a white rabbit.
Pardon me.
Thank you, Tish.
Thank you, Tish.
Tish.
Scratch the ish.
Oh my God, Relena the Twin Moon Knight, please. Okay.
Nice.
Bunga.
And then we charge.
Now heal, please. It's not enough. Oh my God, that is quite the move.
Ooh.
It's a lot
to spin. Why is the follow-up now is just terrifying.
Oh, that tier got nerfed, huh? Understandable though.
Which tier got nerfed?
The one that gives you unlimited FP.
Oh.
So. Essentially, before, a big strat was for mages to have a spell that just shot a giant laser beam at the enemy. You remember, hey, die? Yeah.
Yes,
I
remember die.
The nerf now means that I can't do it for as long as we could before.
Oh, I will miss die.
I think with the way my build was, I could still go die as that clip did.
Okay.
Let me heal. Ma'am. That's not what I wanted. Go on.
Apparently that spell was like one of the ways to cheat mode before.
Oh,
so they made it a rougher to do so.
Ooh. Wow. This lady's no joke.
Out of nowhere like that? No.
She is no joke.
Indeed not. Do you have to roll forward as she swings to let it go past you?
Yeah, I guess so. I remember that rolling in towards your opponent was usually the winning strat in this game.
Unless they're trying to do some kind of cheesy, oh, you're coming at me move, and then you're like, oh, no, please. No light jump, it kills me, no.
Ma'am, you're the big draw of the stream. You're gonna have to lose, sorry.
You. Get back here. No, you can't be that fast. You're so fast. This is just you fighting Tish at this point. This is bad.
I'm the support.
Legend of Tish. Oh my god. Oh my god, please.
Legend of Tish. Do you need a tissue for your issue?
This is not good. Okay, now you need to get hit. That's good.
Nice.
There goes Tish.
Now you just do the rest. You got this. Nice.
Okay.
Oh, that sucks. Ooh, wow. No. Ow. No. That doesn't look good.
Cool looking though.
Hey, it's Lloyd.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
No, 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 no. Let's do some heals. Oh my god. No, no, heal, heal. Many heal. No, no. Oh, wow. Okay. My problem was my bad start because I let Tish kind of basically get killed before I could even really get in there.
Okay. But now you know what's coming as well, so you have reconnaissance.
Yeah, time for Pontiff. Yeah, I remember him. This character does kind of remind me of them. That was a Dark Souls 3 character, I believe.
Sounds about right.
Quick stretch. This is a minor
there
stretch.
There is also we haven't got that many Urtree or Skurtree blessings, so maybe that has part to do with it.
You're saying I'm underleveled? Yeah, you might be right. But I can
might
do
be.
It.
Under DLC leveled?
Undlc'd.
You need more of the Dilk act.
Underdulked.
Underdulked.
Now get in front and hit. Yes.
Nice.
No.
Oh, okay.
Now back off. Heal. Okay, here comes scary time.
Okay.
No, that's not what I wanted. No, that's all it takes. Damn. All right. Maybe it is a good idea to walk away from this for a little bit.
Maybe.
Oh man.
Do you have the tier that allows you to keep your runes on death?
I do. It's worthwhile to put that on, isn't it?
At the very least, to just run and grab him and die, so you.
Yeah, I'll set that up and then I'll go in one more time. How about that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Flasks. Alec, no. This is not right. It's mixed wondrous physics.
eliminate all FP consumption. That's been useful. Restores eight. That was probably like a, I don't know what else to put on. I'll just use this.
I think it's how do I put it? Third from the left to the bottom. I'm bad at giving like
briefly stop rune loss on death.
Okay. That was it. Yeah, that's the one I meant. There it was.
Yeah. How long does that last?
I think 90 seconds.
Got it. Well, we'll see how well this goes. Yep. Yeah, Tish. Tish Brigade.
Out here standing the situation.
Okay, fine. Oh, got it. Got it.
Nice.
Ooh.
Sure.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
Ma'am, refuse.
Wow. All right. Well, I mean, good thing we put it on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's time to walk away from you. You're a bit tough for this point in the game. This boss is technically the second boss you can fight. I see. You can fight?
So probably there's a different path you're going to take to fight another big boss.
Huh. Well, I mean, we did the exploring to get here. Let's go check something else out. Let's go look around. Where am I going to go next, then? Perhaps left? You know what? Just do it. This is just, we're just playing video games.
Dude, are those allowed?
Yeah, I mean, we're on Twitch. That's what we do.
Wow.
Yeah. Besides, I'm not supposed to be stressing myself out right now.
True.
Yeah, don't want to torque anything.
Take a sip?
Oh, thank you for the sip. I'll take that sip. Only because you asked, though.
Only because it is allowed or asked for.
Oops. So through here? Guess so. Didn't I already go this way?
Don't think I actually went in.
Oh, this is not what I thought was happening. Okay.
You mean Twitch isn't just chatting and pools? People play games here?
Sometimes.
I mean, there's hot tubs too.
Gotta respect those hot tubs.
Hello? Very well. I need that. Shoot. Okay, get off of this thing. I'm scared. Whew.
Stop that and be gone.
Too much movement.
Legally, this is a joke.
Bits
and bobs.
I don't want to meet the bobs. You,
Bobs okay, are in the hot tubs.
Come on in, the water's fine.
Box Bob. Box J.
Okay. Ow.
Listen, the joke was there. You know how it is.
I know how it is.
Come back. Oh. A broken rune. Wow. Why are they broken?
Oh, nice. It's so beautiful.
Grace. Give grace. Produce grace. Okay. This is not where I thought it was going, but we'll do it. This is fine.
Okay.
It's still a town?
Town, huh?
I don't know what I call it.
A location.
Village? City?
Oh, it actually calls itself Prospect Town.
Huh. You don't see many of those around these parts.
These parts.
These parts? Usually it's a villa.
Yeah. Look over there. What do we got? A dog.
Oh, God, I think that's 7 trillion damage.
Okay, horse. Yes, that's what I wanted.
Doing great, Hans.
Revered Spirit Ash Blessing. Okay, okay. This is good. This is the other thing. This is the second thing that I've been looking for.
Nice. Now we know how they look like.
Big blue glowies, just like the original game.
Hmm.
Ouch. Excuse me?
What? Ouch!
No. No. They're not that bad. Just kind of imposing.
Yeah.
It is the ones that are the most imposing that are the least scary sometimes.
Sure seems like it.
Because suddenly throw a dog at you.
Yeah.
It's me, the dog.
400 quadrillion damage.
Oh no!
Wee!
We lost control.
Is that golden sheep?
Golden sheep? How do you
blonde?
Do sheep?
Are you blonde? Oh, they're electric. They're electric.
Oh, more electric sheep.
That
Let's
one,
go.
That one's huge.
Don't touch those sheep.
Why is
are you
that
are
huge?
You an em- are you an enemy? I mean, yes, but holy wow.
Does it maybe drop something?
Yeah, but like normal stuff.
Oh.
But bigger.
More of it.
Wow, 20 pounds of land chop. Who would have thought? Wow.
Shocking everyone.
Literally.
I didn't mean it. Damn it.
Got some boars here. Oh, bear.
Wee.
Hammer is very
Wee.
Big.
Good ragdoll.
That's fun. Oh, one of these. Okay. I had to look up where all these were in the first game, to be
like,
honest.
Incursion I can painting. Usually see where they are, but I still don't get where to stand.
Yeah, that's tough. Okay, so there's like a burning... whatever, mountain range, is a whole bunch of spires,
fucking bridge.
Fucking whatever, fucking you know,
hole,
all that.
Ring the stupid bell or whatever.
What the fuck did I just watch? Are we reenacting the Lion King scene with the bear?
Yeah, me too. Good.
Live the smash.
So I'm down here. Where did I start? I should have looked at that before. I guess I wouldn't have known because I didn't have the map at that point.
Could we go
here?
Into the town, or can we climb up this mountain?
What do you mean town? What town?
Or like what the game called the town, the bottom left.
I'll go check it out.
is that also, but I can't really get to it.
Or we can jump on top of it and land safely.
Wow, that's a good idea.
I did it earlier today. It worked 90% of the time.
Uh-huh.
We don't talk about the 10% that actually did happen.
Yeah, it's the 10% though.
You see, I tried to make the same jump again, and
did
I realized
you bounce?
The jump from... Yeah, it's...
Let me look at the map. I'm gonna steal. Thanks. Ooh, what was that? That was a cool blood-breathing trick.
I've been watching Demon Slayer.
Okay, yes, hello. I'll fight you first. Bye. Now, can I look? Oh, no. Dog. Dog, come on. Come on, dog.
Doge.
Bye-bye. Okay. All right, we're getting there. We're getting there. No, get back on the horse. Gonna take a little while to fully get back into the swing of this, I think.
Yeah.
Swing.
Haha, squish.
I think you're doing smashing.
Oh. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, that was just the runes. Didn't expect precious item. In short, let there be ranged battle. Look carefully.
Oh. Pointing up.
Up.
What are they looking at?
Intended. Intended. It's intended. It's not.
Are you able to look up where they were pointing?
Hang on. I'm fighting something instead of that.
Hi.
I mean, I'm looking, right?
Oh, I think they were pointing left and up. Like, up the wall.
Okay.
Is there something on top of them? Or is it just more rocks?
I don't know. Can I not get up there yet?
Maybe we need to learn how to jump good.
Or maybe I just wasn't going the right way.
Not allowed.
Correct.
Another big boy! About to jump!
Oh, there was a second big boy. There was, fact, two large boys.
We don't like that.
Why are they always so here and large?
Blood. Ah, I see. Is this the top of whatever that guy was trying to get my attention to? Maybe?
Might be.
Or maybe not. Okay. Oh, I hear noises. Oh, it's a bird. Great. Bird!
I heard about an eagle today that was in captivity.
Uh-huh.
And apparently, at some point, it got the idea that a rock was an egg, and it spent like 2 weeks
on
the egg trying to hatch it.
Poor guy.
So they had the idea that one day when it was getting like checked up on, they swapped out the egg for a baby eagle that was abandoned. They also rescued.
Oh.
So that they would get the eagle to think, yeah, that it hatched into a baby. And it did raise the baby.
Oh, that's not
I heard that story too.
Yeah, so the baby grew up and they let it go because that one actually could live outside the sanctuary. So they kept bringing it babies to raise.
Aww.
And this happened to just work. I was like, that's super good. Mm-hmm.
That is good. Nice
thing. Yeah, I like that one a lot.
Cool. Try night, this says.
Oh, something at nighttime?
Yeah, I remember
another,
there was
another night to fight.
There was some bosses that only showed at night. I'll put a death skull right here because I'm not really trying to do that right now. Mm. I'll do that later. Doink. Yeah, doink. Oh my god, it's lagging pretty hard in this area. Fortnite. Yep. Praise the Elden Ring. Precious item ahead.
Oh ho.
Over there.
Precious.
I don't know. Nah, I'll find it later. You okay? Pull out the horse then. Hi. Okay.
It's a party.
Yeah, that's basically how it goes, boys. Sorry about that.
Unga bunga, unga bunga.
You have a different weapon. I'm scared of you.
You're new.
You don't take kindly to new around these parts. The only new that we say around here is said by Makoto Naegi.
New!
Ouch. I bet there's some people out there who, like, clicked on that first video and they heard me do, like, 10 seconds of that voice and they're like, I'm gonna go.
I mean, I wonder if it is more or less than when they heard Wander's Chiaki voice. We grew to love it, but boy, it was a choice.
There's also my Lily voice in Sun and Moon.
Oh, yeah, Lily, that one too.
I don't remember your voice.
Oh, it was something like this.
Oh, so it was just general annoying girl impression. Got it.
It was like, this is the only way I can do girl, right?
It was your first attempt, so it made sense. Mm-hmm. Also, you did have fun with it, too.
I'm glad.
I did my best.
I'm glad that nobody's doing falsettos anymore. I appreciate that.
We have learned to do better voices.
We have.
Slowly.
Practice is
good. To be fair, Sash, you had to whisper a bit in that series. True, because I was still was somewhere.
So I was whispering someone more like this. Dad,
what are you doing?
Why did you have
there?
To whisper?
It was at my parents' place.
Ah, got it.
It was late at night.
'Twas years ago.
Ooh, that's an Outer God heirloom.
What Ooh. Does that mean? What does that do? What,
how
know. Fancy is
I don't
that?
Know. How it know? Raises arcane. It raises nice. Arcane. Okay.
Could be neat for me.
Was that the point of this place? It seems like it. Okay, cool. Yeah, Elden Ring gotta be like that. You spend like a half hour going in a direction, you get a thing from magic build. It's like, all right, yeah, turn around then.
I mean, I have the same, but with strength build.
Yeah.
Not everything's gonna be for everyone.
Yeah. I want to get down there. I guess I could go around. Okay.
By the way, just so that you are aware, Tivoli's Ark, it is currently 9:45.
Yep, I see it. Doink. I could probably make this fall, right? Yeah. You. Hey, you. You. Hey, you. Just real quick. Bye.
Yes, but no.
How long is the delay now that you guys are not on Parsec?
1 or 2 seconds.
Okay, that's not so bad.
Yeah, roughly.
Red flesh mushroom, huh?
Hmm. Lovely.
Don't like that one.
Hmm. Bye. Oh, is that a friend? No, it's a message. No horse ahead.
No horse ahead? Where's the head?
Maybe some kind of...
A second one of those dudes that whooped my ass earlier. No lover ahead, therefore time for jumping. Shut up. Ah, Elden Ring. Oh, this is an enemy that I'm standing next to. I see. Ow. No, this dog does 6 trillion damage. God. Oh my God, ow. Oh my God. Are we serious? We appear to be serious.
This is the sneakiest ass dog.
Okay, okay. All right, we'll heal, we'll heal. Don't worry, I'll heal. Okay, great, 2 heals. Maybe I'll just get off the horse for a bit.
Yeah.
That turning radius be whack, yo.
Anything else of interest out here in the graveyard?
None.
Then why the fuck does it exist?
I know not.
Aye, aye, aye. Oh, you want to get squished? I can help. I guess that's this little neck of the woods. What about this blue? What is... That's not what I want. What about this?
Oh, you know, blue is just blue.
Wait, I have more markers. You know what? Get rid of these for now. They're kind of in the way.
We would love to go there, bud.
Yeah.
I've been here before. It was a little pond. It's pointless. Get me out of here.
What is it? What does the letters say, though? Is there dogs inside the water?
What are you talking about? Yes, there's... Oh, hang on. Hang on. There is dogs ahead. That's good.
Yeah! I'm so glad we checked!
Yeah, baby!
Okay, What do I do in 10 minutes? Yeah, give me something to do in 10 minutes.
Could you try again to get to the fort on the top left from the other grace to the north?
Right over here? Maybe like here?
Come up. Maybe there, do we go up and around? Who knows? We'll find out.
We don't know that. We just don't know that.
There's just no way to find out.
Go west of the... No, don't tell me! Don't tell me! Go west of the first grace. Is this the grace?
I think this is the second grace.
Well, then where's the first grace?
Great question. Yep, so that is.
Okay. Okay.
Oh yeah, there's a there's
but it is a request
place there.
It is a request, so I'll go ahead and I'll do that. Don't taunt me. Pretty please. Let's go west.
Secret to everyone.
You have secrets?
Yes.
West, 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 west.
Adam West.
Love that guy. He was a Batman once.
A Batman, yes. Definitely a Batman.
He was the Batman.
He was
at
the
one point,
man.
At one point, he was the Batman.
Yeah. Of a very different era.
Okay. All right. All right. All right, Birdzilla. Okay. No. No. No.
But maybe.
There we go. Okay. Horse. Oh, the horse died? Okay. Just continuing west. Just west, wester.
Wesker?
Wesker. Love that guy. What a weirdo.
Yeah, are you here for an excellent idea?
Oh, this is just a boss. Just straight up boss.
Oh. One attempt.
I'm not even gonna look at you yet. Wow!
It just has a goddamn machine gun.
Oh, that was enough for it to run out?
No, you don't get to do that a second time.
Staggered bitch.
Now we back off.
Strange.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, you're challenging me? No, you silly Billy. We don't do things like that.
Oh, that's
drink.
Silly man. That's a bonkable offense.
It's true.
And also was the biggest of the standard in this place.
He's out. Aww.
Imagine being out of Healy.
He got me. He literally got me. I got too cocky.
We too hard.
He got too prideful.
I got too prideful. Okay, let's do it again.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Stick of America, even.
If you drink the flask before you go in and immediately summon, would that be enough time?
I don't know if I... Would it have allowed me to summon in that room?
Yes. I think the main thing was just that you spent a little too long when dodging the crossbows.
I guess so, yeah. Okay. We'll try it again. And it'll be much better.
It was no summons. Never mind. I thought it was.
Oh, and I kept the runes. That's good. That's okay. We'll go ahead and use it anyway, and then we'll just get in there.
That's what allows us to keep our runes.
Definitely can't do that. Is that a first? Is this the first boss that you can't use summons
for? In the DLC, at least.
Oh.
Oh yeah, there are also the jails in the base game where you also couldn't do that.
Oh,
where
I guess
Blight was like an exception.
I guess I forgot about that. Hi. No, 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 no. You silly buddy. Ow.
Thankfully, his moveset doesn't seem too bad, I say, not playing.
No, he's
this
not.
This looks so easy!
He's really not that bad.
Like, I think just the surprise of an element of him having range attacks seems to be the worst parts.
Yeah, it's such a fast shooting range attack, too. You're like, oh shit. This guy's a madman.
Why did you pull out your crossbow, bro? Bro? I'm,
help
I'm right
us
here.
Save us.
He has an idea.
Flug is a madman.
Let him cook. Oh yeah, he might be to ease in the returning players. True.
Oh, I know what it is. We should cook for him. Make him really delicious food. It's so good, it's supposed to fly off and have no armor on, and then we hit him.
Oh, I thought it was a Dungeon Meshi joke, and then it was a Food Wars joke. That's good.
Yes. I was reaching for it, but we got there.
Goodbye. Oh no, not yet. Now goodbye.
And bonk.
Enemy felt. That is a great thing to end on. Great Sword of Solitude. Helm of Solitude. Armor of Solitude. Gauntlets of Solitude. Greaves of Solitude. Is this the outfit that you thought that I would be into? This armor has the highest poise in the game.
So your big bok may have trivialized him a little bit.
I see. So... So that's absolutely something that I would like you say. Oh.
And the sword is great good.
I see. Is great good. That's even better than good or great on their own, yes. I think. Okay,
like
now we need to sit.
Tier above it.
We have to sit.
Yeah, let's see.
We gotta sit right,
can we,
right now.
Can we also look at a sword before we, like, leave? Yeah.
Yeah, we can do that.
That too.
Better than good, bad. Oh, for sure. Mm-hmm. Is good bad just like neutral?
It's not as good as fantastic.
It's a step
greats.
Above neutral.
Yes, I will have a look at that set off camera just to make sure that it's something I want to put points into. Because
yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. It
takes a lot of effort to upgrade things in this game. Inventory, right? Okay, yeah. Look at all these things.
Now, aren't they?
You can use a sword already, and it's a strength sword.
I sure can. That looks
pretty
good.
Does it have a unique skill?
Well, let me just... Hang on. Where is my own sword that I'm using right now? I mean, those are big numbers, but it's fully upgraded. I just...
Yeah, that is what makes it hard to, like...
It's really
judge.
Difficult to understand what weapons I should be putting time into in this game.
I think it's because, like, any game or any weapon can get goodish.
Maybe.
It, like, no weapon truly can be awful.
I think I just made a mistake by... Where's that... Where's
that
the
tab
page might be... that shows me what I just recently got?
Would be the leftmost page.
Oh, here it is. Great. Okay.
If you press X here on this sword...
Okay, there you go.
And unique skill, solitary moonslash. Probably like beam.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, strong attack allows for an advancing follow-up.
I will have
this
more.
This guy had a strong theme.
He did. And so do I. Guys, I think I'm ready to call it for the night. It was fun.
Yeah.
I had a good time tonight. Chat, thank you all very much for coming in and watching Shadows of the Earth Tree with us. I had a great time. This will be returning probably next week. Look forward to it.
Yeah.
What are we doing tomorrow? Is it Resident Evil?
Tomorrow's Resident Evil.
Yeah.
We're going back to Resident Evil Revelations, where we are leaving off where we left last time.
Yes.
Very disturbing.
Starting chapter
yes.
two.
Chapter two. Yeah, I look forward to it.
We have to brief change places.
What kind of? What kind of soup was this?
What's it?
Scab tree soup or whatever.
Yeah, soup. Shadow soup.
That dude's soup.
Double sword soup. Tales of whatever that guy soup. That guy soup.
Yes.
Dog doing Lord. A bajillion damage soup.
So much damage in this soup.
1 trillion damage.
Whoa!
Don't drink it.
Don't drink it. It's bad for you. Good night.
Bye.
Bye.